Yum, yum. It's time for a tasty and refreshing snack.
I have Wang recognition.
I have a really good memory for Dick. When I see a Dick, I know it immediately. It's almost like a face to me.
Well, sometimes people stand out.
Okay.
Like, because I have a whole folder full of people, and some of them, a lot of them, I could be like, oh, that's so-and-so, and their face is not in the picture at all.
Okay.
But some of them, they have different features that really stand out. Like, there's this one, this dick is so smooth, it's like a toy. I mean, it doesn't even look real.
Okay.
It's just strange.
So you're talking about recognizing the dick because you've seen that dick so often in picture form.
Well, these people send me fucking pictures all the time, and I'm like, yeah, I know that's you. Still using that big lighter as a size comparison, huh?
Well, Katie, if I just use the mini bic, you really think it's a lot larger. So you go straight mini bic.
Look how big it is compared to this lighter. Oh.
Yeah, no, exactly. And the tip off is usually when the person is a miniature maker. That's his hobby. I make miniatures. I paint them, small little dollhouse type stuff.
Oh my gosh, so huge! You won't be able to take it.
I like to dress my dick up as Godzilla and crash through the town I spent a month in crafting.
I like tacos and burritos.